A lot of the station tech starts here. Lab equipment, special parts requests, prototypes. We should be able to fix your looking glass terminal from Dr. Calvino's workshop. Calvino probably has a key card. You can locate him, or what's left of him, with the security roster.
Self-diagnostic list. Repair and maintenance protocols. Files not found. Reference deleted. Something's broken. You! I'll twist you into it!
Ah! Thank you. Thank you.
Side of the lab was breached. Hard vacuum, no gravity. There's an exterior airlock in the machine shop you could use to reach him. You'll have to upgrade your suit with the propulsion system first.
Thank you. Hello?
Hey, it's Langley. Are you, is there anything weird going on over there?
No, like what?
I don't want you to panic.
What is going on, Langley?
Not sure yet. Security's running all over the place. So, everyone's still working there?
I guess, I don't know. I've been in the lab all day, hang on. I'm looking now.
What was that?
Oh my god, I think we just lost two lab.
What?
I have to go.
Obstruction detected. Please clear aperture of debris.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
lock has a manual seal you'll have to disengage before you can spacewalk. While engineered as a safety measure, it's irrelevant when the enemy is already inside the station. If you do go out there, I wouldn't stray far. The Typhon may have spread to the exterior. And remember, other airlocks you find will have to be opened from the inside first. Looks like you've already got a propulsion system, so you should be fine maneuvering